questions. How do you arrange the practicing time?
You mean my own practicing time or for the students?
I mean, maybe both.
Both. I think it's very individual. It depends what pieces you're playing and how many pieces you're playing, how big repertoire you have, and also of your age, naturally. I think when you're younger, it's very important that the teacher help you to make a study plan, because if not, it's very easy to get stuck or you don't advance as fast as you could. And I think even when you're older, if you still didn't find your own style of making a schedule, then it's good that you ask a friend or a colleague or even a teacher if you're still studying. But I think it's good to reflect so you don't get stuck on one piece for many hours, but that you keep changing it up a little bit so the brain also keeps working. That way you progress much faster. Before there was non-competition, but I know in Hong Kong there are many, and in other places too in the world, and I think it's a good chance to play for public, to try your nerves, and especially that if you have a feedback sheet, like for example in your competition in Hong Kong, you get actually comments from the jury, so you know what they're thinking and you know what you could work on, and that way also you have more external information, not only your teacher, and you see that you're going in the right direction with your development. And you also have the possibility to listen to other competitors. So I think it's very good for the development of any level, actually.
That's right.
So I have to tell her, like, very good concentration, you know? And it's not easy. She also kept going, so I think that's a very strong thing.
Who is your favorite composer?
That's a very difficult question.
Yeah, I know.
For me, I keep changing, actually. My first favorite composer was Bach, and from that I've had several others. I've had episodes with Chopin and Mozart, and now my favorites are Beethoven and Schumann. So I think it affects very much where you are in your own life and what music really speaks to your heart, which composer you can connect to, and that also changes with your age or with your mood. So, yeah, there's so many amazing composers, I could not pick one.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, thank you so much, Stephanie.
Thank you.
So nice to see you today.
Yeah, great.
Bye.
Thank you. And do you want to come to Hong Kong again?
Yes.
this is my wish forever, for next year, for the year after. I hope really that sometime I get the opportunity to come back, because this has been more than my dreams. Not in my wildest dreams, I could imagine it be so great and so wonderful. It's, I just feel so warm in my heart. I'm just so happy that I had this experience. It's wonderful.